Hi everyone, Tessa here from Venngage. Today we're talking templates. There are literally thousands of professionally designed templates available in Venngage, which is awesome, but it also means it might be a little overwhelming to find what you need, especially if you're just getting started. So I'm gonna go over some quick tips and tricks to help you navigate the templates page like a pro and find exactly what you're looking for. That image you have in your head of how you want your design to look, here's how to find it. First things first, head to the templates page. You'll find the templates page in the top menu. Now, you'll want to make sure you're logged into your Venngage account when browsing templates. That's because there are more options for filtering templates when you're logged in. I'll show you what I'm talking about a little later on. Okay, once you're on the templates page, there are a few ways to search. Option one, you can browse by category. So, the left sidebar gives you lots of options for this. You can check out recommended templates, which includes templates curated for your taste. You can look at featured templates, which includes templates curated by our team of graphic designers weekly. So this will show newer ones, popular ones, seasonal ones. It's a good place to go for a little inspiration. There's also layouts, which I'll talk about more a little later on, and then favorites, which will show you templates you've favorited, so that have this little heart here. And then of course, there are categories, which is self-explanatory, but these are great for simplifying your search. For example, if you know you need to create an infographic, simply click on that category in the sidebar, and it will expand to show subcategories as well. As you can see, there are many subcategories for infographics, like timelines, processes, statistical, and so on. Now, this is great if you have a very clear idea of the type of graphic you need, but if you're not 100% sure you need a statistical infographic versus an informational one, for example, you may want to try the search bar instead, which brings us to option two, use the search bar strategically. When using the search bar, try combining keywords to find the perfect design. Here are some suggestions on how to structure your search query. First, think about the type of graphic you need. For example, an infographic, a quarterly report, a newsletter, and then try to stick to one type of graphic. Next, you'll want to think about the style you want. So modern, retro, colorful, simple. And then finally, you can think about specific design elements you're looking for. For example, if you know you want leaves or something floral, something geometric, and then we can pull up some very specific designs like this. So if you want more options, you can just try making your search a little less specific. And pro tip, remember how I mentioned you have more options for filtering when you're logged into Venngage? Here's what I was talking about. So there are built-in search filters at the top right of the page. You can narrow your search further by filtering by subscription plan, so free premium business, page size, letter custom square, or orientation, landscape portrait, or you can also sort by new to old. Pretty neat, right? All right, one last tip. If you prefer to start with a blank canvas, you can totally do that too. Just head over to the layouts tab and then click on the blank canvas tile. And this will bring you to a blank design in the Venngage editor that you can customize as you see fit. So adjust the page size, add icons, text, you name it, until you're happy with your design. So I hope this has been helpful. Please feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions or suggestions, and let me know, what do you prefer to use, categories or the search bar?